Well, here we are after removing the wood bench inside a shower, monster no-no. And you can tell they actually screwed through their waterproofing with the Tapcon. Was able to rust, hard to do. Mold and mildew everywhere. And of course, water leaking downstairs. Another great Rebath horror story. Please do not call them. And if you do, call me after.